everyone, welcome to chapter 1, test number 2 of real numbers. Your time allotted for this test is again 40 minutes. Your questions are as follow. Your question number 1 is, find the product of HCF and LCM of numbers 5050 and 9595. Okay, so you have to find out the product of HCF and LCM. Your next question is, write whether 2 under root 45 plus 3 under root 20 the whole upon 2 root 5 on simplification. That means you have to simplify and then you have to tell whether the given simplification or whatever you simplify the answer is in rational number or an irrational number. Next, question number 3. What is the HCF of smallest prime number and the smallest composite number? You have to be very careful. What is the smallest prime number and what is the smallest composite number? Write both the number first and then you find out the LCM. Comes to question number 4. In question number 4, it is very simple one. You have to find the HCF of 2781 and 1242 by using Euclid's division algorithm. Okay. Your question number 5 says, the product of two consecutive integers is divisible by 2. It is, the statement is that the product of two consecutive integers is divisible by 2. Okay. Now what you have to do, is this statement true or false? You have to say whether it is true or false and you have to justify your answer. Justify your answer means you have to write the statement with reference to your answer. Next, question number 6. Can two numbers have 18 as their HCF and 380, that is 380, as their LCM? So the question is, again it is asking you whether you can have the two numbers HCF as 18 and their LCM as 380. You have to write yes and no. Again you have to justify your answer there. Your question number 7 is, if D is the HCF of 45 and 27, that is 27, find XY satisfying D is equal to 45X plus 27Y. So their HCF is written in the linear combination of the two numbers. You have to find out the value of X and Y. Question number 8 is, prove that under root 3 plus under root 5 is an irrational number. So you have to prove that under root 3 plus under root 5 is an irrational number. Once again, I tell you, you don't have to write the question, just write the answer. Maintain the sequence, okay? If you don't know any answer, just leave the space and proceed to the next one. Your answer should be in the sequence. Just take roughly 4 to 5 minutes on an average and get it completed in 40 minutes. If the test is of 40 minutes, children, please get it completed in 30 minutes and the last 10 minutes you just take for the revision. Thank you.